awfully tempting to let him go out there if he can get this third out right here. We'll see.
This is 119th pitch. This is free and easy as number one.
Game one of the World Series last year, he threw 122 in this ballpark. His regular season high is 144.
The reason I don't like pitch counts is because they're not indicative of the type of game. He didn't have, there's all kinds of stress pitches in a postseason, but he didn't have a ton of situations where there were jams, runners that jammed up the bases, and he had to make all kinds of tough, tough pitches. It's been relatively stress-free, so that number could be a little bit less than what it actually is. If you think 2-0 is a stress-free game in the postseason, but for Cliff Lee, he's showing, hey, no big thing.
Gardner had the second New York hit. He singled sharply up the middle his last time. Stole a base, but was stranded at third in what was the best New York scoring opportunity of the night.